Penemu dekat nombor palan pelajar tinggi negeri IPTN benung dilanggur bak tujuh merik pengelantang ngagai palan pelajar tinggi enggik perintah negeri. Sapi Menteri Pelajar Innovation dan Pemansam Pengelan Diak Sarawak Dato' Dr. Anwar Rapai Mada berambuknya benung diranda upis Menteri Pelajar Tinggi KPT.
KPT akan meneliti untuk kalau tidak disamakan kepada IPTA ataupun diwujudkan IPTN. Institut Pengajian Tinggi Negeri, which is state owned. Kebanyakan daripada negeri ada their own university. You know. For example, Melaka ada, Selangor pun ada. Sarawak, we have five, you know. So that's why ada implication lah, why the difference between swasta dan awam. Maybe the federal government should give a grant as well to IPTN, kan? Yeah. Why it is state-owned government, you know, and it's a company. Because it's a company, the federal government, oh, this is federal, private. So I think if it is under that IPTN, maybe the federal government able to channel funding.
Yeah. Yang mendahulunya maya diranda media, pengudah pengerami berjadi conference antarabangsa bekal kurikulum enggau penemu belajar ICCLE 2024 keterubah di Kuching hari 4. Nambah kecukup ya Datuk Dr. Anwar Madah, lima buah palan pelajar tinggi enggik perintah negeri ianya University Curtin, University Swinburne, University Teknologi Sarawak UTS, College University ICATS enggau palan penyuluh teknologi Sarawak Sentex. Kuya tajak universitinya enggik perintah Sarawak tang agik kategori University Private lalu narai terima grant tau ke belanja dari perintah besar.